106 laps, September 1984. He's out in front now on the white flag lap here in the 2003 Southern 500. Half a lap to go. It's going to be a popular win. Oh, is this going to be popular? You're going to see the crews out on pit road applauding him, the other drivers giving him congratulations. Two-time Winston Cup champion Terry Labonte at age 46 will take the checkered flag and win the 54th Southern 500. That's pretty cool. Margin of victory 1.6 seconds over Kevin Harvick. Terry led 33 laps today. They were the ones that counted most. Look at it, they're throwing it down to him.
All right.
And so it'll be like a Saturday night short track victory lap, but it's in Darlington in the Southern 500.
Cool! Look at that, Terry.
That's better than burnout. Everybody else does burnouts. Give me that checkered flag.
times around.
We win. Great.